from NBC News. This is Today with Kathy Lee Gifford and Hoda Kotb.
We're back with today's beauty and solutions for those summer bummers that cause everything from melting makeup to unfortunate tan lines.
I've heard of those.
Not that I would.
Who gets those? So we've enlisted beauty expert Rebecca George for some quick tips. Hey, Rebecca, how are you?
Rebecca,
welcome.
We're good.
We love all these tips.
We have a few tan lines, but that's
okay.
Well,
summer is the toughest beauty season because we're exposed from head to toe, and it's been like, what, 110 degrees for the past like 60 days?
So
it is not easy.
All right, the bikini area is troublesome. It's tough.
It's definitely a hairy situation. This is their Venus bikini.
That could go in USA Today. I just want you to know. You got to be careful of what you say on this.
Everything
program.
You need to really feel confident in your bikini.
What's in the
It comes with a four-bladed razor, it comes with a trimmer, and of course it comes
with a four-bladed, what have you got going on down there? How about a lawnmower? I mean, my gosh.
I'm freaking Lebanese. You
got more of a problem than you know.
Well, it's $9. It's going to make you feel very confident in your swimsuit. Moving along to tan lines.
Yes. How do we fix them?
Okay. This is from Saint-Tropez. It's their Instant Glow. It's a wash-off bronzer. So you can take it and literally go from zero to Bora Bora just like that. So it's fantastic if you want to cover up those tan lines instantly.
That's my color.
And it's $15 available at Saint-Tropez Tan.
And does it get?
Does it
wind up on your clothes?
Well, you want to let it set for a minute or two, and of course, apply it to dry skin, and it won't rub off.
And it's got a very nice sheen, so you
wash
it off.
It's
got a lovely smell to boot.
There you go.
Okay.
It's odor free. That's another great.
Anyway, go ahead.
Okay. Well, of course, it's so important to wear sunscreen in the summer, but a lot of people complain that it's too heavy and thick.
What are you doing?
A little extra.
This is a great solution from DDF. It's their oil-free, ultra-light moisturizing dew with an SPF of 15. Mm-hmm. It's going to give you the protection you need to, of course, fend off those UVA damaging rays, but it's not going to feel super heavy on your skin.
Okay.
$40, ddfskincare.com.
Okay.
All right.
Another bummer, the sunscreen spills in your bag. Well, here's the solution. It's from Toka. It's their sunscreen towelettes with an SPF of 30. You just take the little towelettes. You can put them in your beach bag, in your bag on the go, and just rub it on your body, and you're going to have sunscreen.
But that doesn't clean up the mess you already have in your bag. That's what I thought you were going to help us do.
I can help later with that. Summer, of course, you can't let go of your anti-aging routine because you need to do everything you can to keep away those lines.
Right. What are you saying?
No, I'm talking about me. But you don't want to have a really heavy-duty cream on. This is a great solution from Olay. It's their Total Effects.
I do too.
Plus cooling hydration. So it contains ingredients like niacinamide and vitamin C and E.
It basically cools your skin down because it also
contains cucumber, aloe, and mint.
Ooh, people have trouble.
You know it.
People have trouble with their hair when you're in the
ocean. I do. This is from Philip Kingsley. He's a trichologist. It's called Swim Cap because no one's really walking around with a swim cap.
I would.
This is a cream that you rinse through your hair before you go into the pool.
It contains
sunscreens, pava, and olive oil, so it literally works like a raincoat to lock out the damage from the pool.
You know if this works, trust me.
Trust that. Okay. Try that
out. We just
out.
Have 30 seconds,
this
I'm sorry.
This is from L'Oreal Professional. Right. It's their Anoa hair color. It's the first ammonia-free hair color, which is fantastic because it won't cause breakage, available at salons. Uh-huh. And then, of course, don't give up your makeup routine. That just gives me shivers to my bones. Use a sealing gel to help lock in. This is from Il Maschio. And this is from Too Faced, their Aqua Bunny waterproof, sweatproof, humidity-proof, you name it, your bronzer will stay on.
That's good.
Finally, from OPI, we have their Chic Nail Prints, and from Sandy Chalet.
Yours.
I've tried out both trends. This is a new hybrid manicure that will stay on for 3 weeks. Your nails won't chip, peel, or yellow.
Huh.
Wow.
Thank you, Rebecca.
Thank you.
We'll be back with more today.
He's sad.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine. Blue.